All right, what was I doing? Good morning, everyone. Quick video today. New week. More people coming back. It's exciting. Things are happening. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope you had a great weekend. The weather was reasonable. We got outside before the rain rolled in and was able to prep the garden because next week we're going to put some veggies in the ground. Springtime, got to grow some vegetables. Starting to bloom. Bigger and bigger. What is it called? Found out they're actually called allium flowers. Important. But I call them the purple poofs, and we're going to see the purple poofs very soon.
And the flowers with the ants. Only a few ants this morning.
I'm excited. We're going to be growing some cool vegetables, going to get some flowers. Spring is awesome. So one thing I forgot to mention last week, they put those beautiful balloons up for the class of 2021 in the atrium. Well, Ms. Schoen, Ms. Bedoya, Mr. DiDomenico, and myself all graduated in the year 2001, 20 years ago. So we took a little picture, four of us under the balloons for the 20 years, which is pretty awesome. So anyway, shout out to the class of 2021. Thank you everybody for the well wishes and teacher appreciation week. So thank you very much. Anyway, what do we have going today in class? Want to make sure we're keeping track of the calendar, as I've said many times. So objective today is to move into doing the final drawing so we can carve it on the CNC machine. You've done the brainstorming, you've done the final sketch. Now we're taking that information from the final sketch and we're moving it into Google Draw so we can cut it all out. So you'll notice three assignments in the module for 2C. One of them is for the toolbox side, the 4x15. One of them is for the toolbox handle designs, and the other one is for the organizer final drawing. So you'll need to turn in both the handle and the side design, two different assignments because two different Google drawings, so we can drop those into the V-carve and get them cut on the CNC machine. As soon as we do that, we can start carving them out. I want to be able to carve the toolbox sides first, so that you can then glue and assemble the toolbox, and we're gonna be going over that together, but that will be our objective today. That will wrap it up for everybody. I will see you in the Google Meet. Remember, Morristown cares about you. I care about you. Be excellent to each other.